The 75 million Rochester Way relief road opened to traffic on March the 7th. It provides a dual carriageway from the Blackwall Tunnel right through to the Channel ports and should mean less noise for people living by the old A2. But already there's been two accidents at traffic lights at the A2 slip roads which haven't been working. Residents say lives are at risk and Greenwich Council have submitted a list of improvements they say should have been done before opening the road. The Department of Transport say traffic lights are now working and the road has to be opened as soon as possible.